Thank heavens you're still breathing.
What was that storm?
It wasn't natural, for sure.
Oh.
Next time, maybe work on your landing technique.
The free Steam demo, First Dwarf. Is it fun to play? Dwarves excel in engineering and mech combat. Explore a crumbled fantasy world. Build bases and face dangers in this immersive action RPG. Can you survive? Yeah, guys, this is the story of this free Steam demo, and the publisher is Star Drifters. What is this demo? It's an action RPG adventure, tower defense, base building, and exploration with dwarves. Inspired by games like Orc Must Die or The Rift Breaker, the game difficulty is normal, there is no difficulty options, and it's single player or online co-op.
I've salvaged what I could. We can look around. Some pieces might have landed elsewhere, but I think it's a good spot. Just smell the forest. Time to build a base. Just look at this mech. That's what I call good dwarf workmanship. A few dents, that's all. I'll fix them right away. The mech is ready. Time to get in.
The presentation of the game is great, with a cool anime cutscene. There is an interesting story. You explore new islands and prepare them for the colony. The game mechanics work well, it's simple and easy to use. The tutorial is complete and covers all the aspects of this adventure. You are in a sort of semi-open world where you can travel from one island to another. The graphics are good, it's cartoony and colorful. The animation is good too, it's not perfect but it's good. There are some optimizations that still need to be improved. The music and sound effects are pleasant, we have some good voiceover. The controls are responsive and clever, you can use the keyboard or the gamepad. The gameplay is satisfying, when you build your colony and when you resist to demons' attacks. The exploration is fun too. It's a great mix of different gameplays.
We are ready to start a new colony. Wood and stone. Or how they say it. We have some wood, now it's time for stone. Finally, wood dries or rots, and stone lasts for ages. You can build a shelter out of wood, but you cannot build a house without stone. looks like a good place to dig.
Wait a moment. Look at these scratches. Somebody has been here before us.
A rock must have broken off, that's it. These are wild lands. We are the first to explore here.
What's that sound?
What is it?
I think something that doesn't want to be our friend. It used to be a wild animal.
What on earth happened to it?
I'm not sure, but I think it was something even the songs are afraid to mention. Spreading through the body. It's only the beginning.
Well, here we have a stone to smash.
Cool. Have you done enough digging?
Yes, that's it. Now we can build a well on the mana spring. The colony buildings need mana just like my armor. I dig stone all day, but I've sure had enough of cutting wood. It's high time to build a sawmill and power it up with a mana pipeline.
For the duration of the game, this demo is long. You can create your first colony after the crash of your ship. You will be able to test all the different gameplay. For the fun and interest, this demo is fun. You can enjoy your time thanks to the simple mechanics. I was a bit concerned by the base building aspect. But it was not an issue, nothing annoying here. The exploration and combat increased the interest of this game. This playtest is an excellent experience, so try it and put your comments.
Now we have to build a stone mine and a quarry.
You said you could dig stone all day.
Work first, play later. Thank you.
done.
The sun is setting.
Not good. We still haven't prepared for unwanted guests.
Expecting someone?
All the filthiest things in this world like to come out at night.
I can breathe fire, but I'm afraid you won't make it.
We could use some defensive turrets.
Let's hurry up, my poor, defenseless crew. It. Now back to the grumpy dwarf. there's light. What do you know? It worked.
Well, and our first colony is ready.
We can send a raven and wait for the colonists. Have a good trip.
I can't believe it. I hope he succeeds.
He will succeed. I believe in it.
The first colony is finished, but this is just the beginning.
Thank you.
The well can stand here until doomsday, but if you don't build a pipe connecting it to the base, it won't do us any good.
No, I know. Just a moment and it will be ready.